want to believe it until it happens. Because I want to hear, you know, mom's heart. That's my heart. And that's why I have a song on my CD after 13 years he played. It's called When Your Heart Is On.
Yeah.
So I'm proud of that. I'm happy of the opportunities that he allowed me when he went into the league. I was working on a registered nurse, and he told me, Mom, he said, you can come home and you can help me.
Yes,
so I thought, well, what will I do?